welcome back to those of you that watched my first video. For those of you that didn't, hello and welcome. Now in my last video, it ended with me saying that the plan was to head to Wales. For those of you who are very observant, or even not observant at all, this clearly isn't Wales. This is the M25 car park, which is lovely. However, I'm on the M25 car park, and not in Wales, because I'm going somewhere slightly better, which is Brands Hatch. Woohoo! So I've got an evening session booked at Brands Hatch tonight, over with Open Track. Obviously taking the new Mazda along, looking forward to it. It should be quite good fun, and obviously there'll be plenty of exciting and fun video. So, yeah, enjoy. We're just approaching Brands Hatch. We've escaped the horrid M25, and I'm properly looking forward to this. First time out on track since the Nürburgring, which, as some people know, didn't go terribly well. First time out on track in the new Mazda, which is cool. And it's been a while since I've driven at Brands Hatch. It's been probably over a year or more since I was last out here. So yeah, really looking forward to this. As you can see, Brands Hatch here on my right, with some fairly tasty looking stuff going around it at the moment. I'm looking forward to this, it's going to be really good. The weather's nice, the sun's out, the car seems to be driving nicely. So this should be a really good fun evening. And hopefully the videos that I get while out on track are half decent as well. Brands Hatch is done. It was awesome fun. As you can see, we're on the track now. Exiting it sadly. But awesome day, absolutely awesome fun. The car was amazing. I mean, it was genuinely amazing. Hi, Brands Hatch. I mean, it was great fun. It was really, really good. For future use, I think the brakes need a bit of work. They were hot and went quite spongy and soft a few times, but nothing major. It was awesome, really. Can't complain. It was brilliant. It's able to drive home, so it's already beaten the Lupo. So yeah, genuinely thrilled with it. It's been an awesome day. I hope you enjoyed the footage, and my next video actually will be in Wales. It really will. I promise. Cheers.